Smartphones today are cramming bigger screens than ever, which is great for watching videos, playing games, and even browsing the web. Well, nearly everything. Typing on these phones has progressively become tougher, more so if you're trying with one hand. Having to fire a quick email with your right hand while juggling things in the other can be a pain. Thankfully, be it Android or iOS, there are endless third-party keyboards at your disposal to alleviate said misery. While some are purely meant for the fastest typing experience, others let you play around with GIFs and quick searches. Picking the best keyboard is a challenge, since so much depends on your personal preferences. For us, there isn't an obvious winner, but more like two heavy contenders. Now owned by Microsoft, SwiftKey has long set the standard in word prediction and typing experience. SwiftKey learns how you construct your sentences and can become so good that it automatically knows what you're about to say. It even remembers entire email addresses, which is great if you're regularly signing into different accounts. The app's TypeKey typing feature studies where your finger lands in relation to the character you were looking for and reorients the keys to suit you best. And during gesture typing, SwiftKey suggests and auto-completes long words even as you're only halfway through. You can also give it access to Facebook, Twitter, Gmail, and your contacts to personalize predictions so your friends will show up when you're using the keyboard. When Google came up with Gboard for iPhone last year, its selling point was that it did the work of four apps in one: a keyboard, quick search, finding images, and easy access to GIFs. It's now available on Android too, where it does even more. You can call upon the power of Google Translate or switch into a more comfortable one-hand operation. And just like SwiftKey, you can tap or swipe around to type. To search, just hit the Google icon in the corner or type in any of the recognized phrases. With Gboard's GIF search, you can pick from popular terms, say hi-fi or mic drop, or input your own. Google has even quicked out a solution for voice typing on the iPhone to get around Apple's restrictions. It works by sending you to the Google app if you hold down on the spacebar. It's not convenient, but it gets the job done. The keyboard app has essentially become an ecosystem to itself, and there are tons of other options that have one or more tricks up their sleeve. But with SwiftKey's lean approach and Gboard's smart flexibility, you can get things done quicker and be witty at the same time. Thanks for watching. Like this video and be sure to subscribe. You can also follow us on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram at Gadget360.